I can't even pick up a five when I'm a two. You know what I mean? Like, I can't. Hello, companions. Welcome back to the couch. My name is Rich.
I'm Jake. I'm not Jake. I'm Jack.
They did it again.
Fuck.
I'm Jack. My name's Peter.
Peter.
And we were just talking. We were just talking about how
bitches.
I am hopeless. No. No. Fucking edit. Yes.
Organic, like life forms.
Hello, companions. Welcome back to the couch. My name is Rich.
I'm Jack.
I'm Jack.
And they didn't mess up names this time.
Welcome to Life is Strange 2. We never played it before. We played the first one. We fucked up Arcadia Bay. You bet we did. Now let's go and do it.
Well said.
Play the game.
So about that eating organic.
Got airheads. Yep. And we fucked it up, yeah.
Straight up like, you think we fucked up Arcadia Bay? Fuck yeah, we did. Oh, man. Okay.
You're welcome. You're welcome that I exist.
Jake is just like, hey, we screwed up the first time. We're just going to roll right into the next one.
Oh, we didn't screw up.
Fuck, I didn't take us out. I didn't take us out of party. Shit.
Saving Chloe was not a mistake.
No, not what I meant.
Well, that was a choice. It was either let Chloe die or save Arcadia Bay. And save Arcadia Bay or let her live and let Arcadia Bay be destroyed. That was like the entire choice at the end.
Yeah.
The first one. So I was like, nah, fuck that. Chloe the dog.
Chloe was a problem.
She's been our homegirl this whole fucking time.
Like, we kept going out of our way a happy life because she was so rebellious and whatnot, and then she was the problem all along.
Yeah, but she was cool. I liked her.
Oh, I have an idea.
No.
What? It's loud.
Is it?
Fuck it. You hear it, right?
It's loud to him because he can't hear us talking in his mic.
Okay,
yeah,
you're right.
That makes sense.
That's, you're probably right.
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need back.
I wonder if somebody who actually lives at a 1452 Lewis Avenue is playing this game. It's like, oh my god! That's my address!
Oh!
Okay. There's a superhero that lives in this fucking house.
Huh?
Go get him.
Wow.
Do you need backup? Is that what you need?
Straight up
copyright
music. Pushed a car.
This is definitely copyrighted music. Can we get that out of there?
How?
But that's the best part of Life is Strange, is the music.
It's the music! We'll be good if we just say we don't own the rights to any music in the description, right?
I don't know.
We're just gonna have to make
that
choice.
I'm pretty sure that's gonna be copyright claim.
We're gonna have to, you know, take that.
We're gonna have to take that risk.
I want the full organic experience.
So sentimental. Not sentimental.
I feel like there's nothing we can do about that.
You straight up had an option to turn music off.
Okay, you know, this is how weird this is gonna be. I want you to see this. Oh, mute license music.
I heard subtle death metal.
I'm pretty sure that's coming from upstairs.
It is. Yeah, that sucks.
This is all awesome. Right, all
right, turn it back on.
Yeah, it
Jesus.
Sucks hardcore.
It's not like we're going to be monetized anyway. God, this is when we need a camera on us so that people can see how stupid you two are. A list of mania.
Do you know the song?
Yes. How do you not?
I don't. I think it sounds dope as fuck, though.
To the masses!
See you tonight! Don't be late, losers!
God, it's so loud!
Oh no! 5 second rule.
Okay, update time.
Nani. The Scott?
I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
No!
Hey Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this.
Clearly.
Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring
the What the fuck?
Too late.
Not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back. You'll see.
You know.
We'll see in like 3 hours.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Because
every party sucks.
Yeah.
Yes, that's called a party.
Hey!
Oh, well, Jack and this girl are on the same wavelength.
No, I'm running away.
He just cares.
I'm 12.
Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
No, he's a dick.
Apparently her dad's not in the picture.
She can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
That's not matchmaking at all.
That's not how that works.
Sent a text, the lady.
Gross.
Wow.
Wow.
Hey, lovebirds.
Is that who I think it is?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Oh, she done told you.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Was that dude from the first one?
I could not tell you. We should have did a replay through of the first one.
I don't have the first one.
I was going to say it's not too late, but you just kind of shot that out of the water.
Well, I mean, as far as I can tell, really, this is like just after all that shit that happened in the first one.
Careful.
And it's not even the same characters.
Because you were alone? Dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
I remember those days. Smoking cigarettes underage.
Ooh, take one.
Fuck yeah, take one, dude.
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes. It'll be me.
Start it off right.
Have a fucking smoke.
So, taking one?
Yeah, take one.
I don't know why you're asking me. I'm just along for the ride.
I will answer. I will give you an answer. He gonna smell like cigarettes later, but that's okay.
That's probably what part of the decision is.
Yeah. Obviously. And who's he gonna blame it on? No one.
Fuck no. You gonna rat out your friends.
Thanks for making this
smoke. Oh, then make sure you don't smoke. Deal?
No.
Fuck no.
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
This is not how humans interact. One of them
You're
is a
right,
robot.
You're fucking right, though. They really do move like robots and shit.
Shit at the cabin, so you better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa. What the hell are you
Don't
doing?
Don't move. I'm a human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies.
You literally don't need to write that.
You are fucking 10.
Dip, soda, etc.
How are you getting the money for those supplies? A.
Yeah.
And B.
Who? I could probably snag a six pack from Dad if he's got enough.
Wait, see, how, there
how,
it is.
Wait, how fucking old are these kids? How old are these kids? Do you guys know?
I have no idea.
How old do you peg them for?
Like 15.
I'm thinking high school, so yeah, probably like 15, 16.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, is like 15, 16-ish.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
That's a penis?
God. It was supposed to be condom. Or a smiley face, yeah. But he moved.
Yeah. Yeah, either or, I guess.
It's or
smiley
both.
Face condom.
Oh, look at this dick! Oh my god!
My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
Yeah, because there's gonna be 10 times the fucking dicks at the party.
It's gonna be regular sausage fest. Uh oh.
Also, you are 12!
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh shit, emo. We've all been there.
No es posible.
I mean, always,
be
we're always,
always be friends.
Always be friends. Always be friends. Forever.
Yeah, but... Day. When I stop talking to you, it's simple like that. Oh, you wrote up the interwebs.
So you say, sir.
Listen, Chica, mount him and he can't get sick of you.
I hate you so much.
What slinky dress are you going to be wearing?
Skype you later. Okay.
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
Skype's a thing in this universe?
Uh-huh.
Oh, apparently.
I don't even remember my Skype login.
I never even had Skype.
I had Skype.
God, you fucking loser.
You're a fucking loser. You didn't have Skype.
You're right.
Good on him. Nobody fucking talked to me on it, so why did I have it in the first place?
I talked to one person.
Just the son I wanted to see. Snitch. This is the weirdest dad ever.
Yeah, for real.
I do kind of like the dad, because he legitimately puts forth an effort to be a good father.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, what if this is, like, a decision that, like, completely makes it, like, this is, like, the one single decision that chooses if, like, either one of them lives or dies, you know what I mean? Like, no matter what, if you choose anything else, like, with these two characters, like, further on in the story, one of them is going to die because of this one choice.
Like if Daniel
whoever ate that chocolate bar, whoever ate the fucking last candy bar,
like if Daniel
fucking dies,
if Daniel eats it, like he gets hit by a bus later.
Yeah,
Final Destination style.
No, no. I mean, you know,
it's just a fucking chocolate bar.
It's not just a chocolate bar, okay? Do you
it's
understand?
A Life is Strange chocolate.
Do you
bar.
Understand how Life is Strange works?
Yes.
I could say. two sentences, one word difference in them, but it'll change the ending altogether. Like,
ow, that was
Daniel.
The best.
Daniel is innocent, and so the jury gives him the chocolate.
Oh, yeah. I will.
Okay, back to the engine.
So, the dad's a grease monkey.
Yep.
He's a struggling blue collar.
Yeah. So they're relatable, obviously.
Wow. Bringing it home, Rich.
What?
I mean, you're not wrong, but fuck, man.
DVDs?
Oh, Lord. Oh, God, that is the longest.
That's cool. Oh my god.
You got a point, though.
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anywhere else.
Oh.
What a nice feller.
I'm liking this guy more and more.
Yeah.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling at him like.
Hundreds of hours.
In Minecraft.
Fake pumpkin.
Jeez.
And you're
so
like
how
12
old are you now. Right.
Playbox.
It's my playbox. And her name is Sony.
Top Gear. And all the references. Jesus Christ. Fireplace. I should be beating this dick.
Stop.
Book. Big wheels. Read. Oh.
I forgot how, like, intricate there is, like, all the... You can interact with every little bloody detail.
Right.
Better pack for the party. What do you need to take? What?
Condoms, some keys, cigarettes.
The money out of the wallet.
My waffles.
Let's back up real quick. Hang on, I'm not done here yet. Sneakers! Sneakers! What? Oh my god, he's your father. He loves you.
If you're chatting, you're not moving fast enough.
Qué pendejo. Let's read that. It's better like this. October 20th, 2016. Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on mine and your children are loud and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal proper fence no higher than 6 feet according to Seattle Land Use Code between our two properties, and you have not done it yet, sir. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen, maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. Was that a joke about my immigration status? Are you fucking kidding me?
My god.
If you do not
small
build
claims court for damages,
a
first
proper
of all,
fence. Oh, okay. Your neighbor Scott Von Foster. That sounds like a racist name.
Yeah.
First of all, Mr. Foster, you have just as much ability to put up a fucking privacy fence as the Diaz.
That's true. That's true, actually.
Put up a fucking fence around your property to protect your property. It is not his responsibility to put up a fence for you.
Burn.
Drug money. Steal coins? No, I can't. I can't do it. I can't do it. Whiteboard.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Yep.
Dead clean.
Power Bear, Sean Poop. Fuck. What's this, French dressing?
Is Dad baking something?
Corn syrup.
Is that what it was? Corn syrup?
Did I hear Jump for a Cowboy playing upstairs?
I was gonna say, someone's banging out some.
It's dope, because I think it's in the game.
What's playing upstairs?
Job for a Cowboy. It's a band that we fucking listen to a lot.
Home Alone Pasta Delight. Bava Bowtie Pasta. Grated Parmesan cheese. Baked tomatoes. Olive oil. Sea salt. Ground pepper. There's no sauce in this. There's no actual sauce in this.
This recipe's Home Alone Pasta Delight?
Yeah. The recipe's bullshit. Let me open the fridge. Maybe there's some snacks.
Maybe there's some beer.
Oh, hey!
Holy fucking beers! Cookie dough. My soda. I'll take a soda. Give me this fucking thing.
This will work. Oh my god! I don't want to get one.
Nah. Oh, you might have been able to take a beer?
Oh, you can switch it out.
Do you want to take the pop or do you want to take the beer?
I'm taking the pop, bro. My dad's cool as fuck, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I ain't trying to piss off dad. Dad seems
cool.
You're
not going to be the rebellious teen we all knew you were.
Drinks down, food to go. Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing. But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Oh my god. It's such a perfect little family. It's a shame someone has to die.
Yeah, for real.
Can it be me? This is taking forever.
You gotta look at everything, bud. Postcard?
Oh, postcard.
Will Dad actually take us?
Puerto Lobos.
Doubt it.
No,
doubt it.
What are you? What?
Uh-oh.
Guy never stops working.
Jesus Christ! Hold on a second.
Rebuild engine. 1600.
God damn. Did he get paid that?
I was gonna say it looks like an invoice. From him to somebody else. So, yeah. He's charging him, like, almost $3,000.
Well, I mean, you rebuild an engine. That's a lot of fucking work.
I mean, yeah. It's probably not an inaccurate statement. It's just like, right. Dude.
No, I'm not doing all that. Nope. Thanks, Dad. Daniel's room. My room. What's in here? The bathroom.
Bathroom.
Let me close my shit so I can beat my meat.
Brush my fucking teeth.
Ew.
Yeah, gross. Practice.
What did he use it on?
What are you practicing?
Toilet?
Hey, Jen.
Oh my god. Let me touch my face. All weird stuff.
Try again.
Hey.
You look totally
there
hot.
You go.
Yeah, that's it. Stop. No, that was good.
No, you're alright, buddy. We are going to guide you, buddy. You have no choice.
You are going to be single forever.
Share my blanket. He winked, too. Did you see that shit?
Do you wanna holler at this ass. Sometime?
Don't go with that one. For some reason, when it hits women's ears, it gets translated to, hey, you want to be tied up in my basement? I would know.
Gross.
That's why nobody goes for coffee with me.
Definitely going to need me. All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
He went down here. Where's he at?
In the garage.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
Wow. That's kind of cool, actually.
Of course. He asked Daniel too.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. I need blankets. I need blankets. What's this? Woman's bike.
Sell that other bike.
Oh.
It was probably their mother's.
Yeah. She did.
Daniel destroyed our dark
nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus. How long?
Sorry, baby Jesus. Shit. Stop cursing. Ski stuff.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Trails are insane. Sick trails, brother.
See, I wish we had snow. I want to go snowboarding.
Well, yeah.
Oh, hello.
Papa.
Papa. No.
Nope.
I forget this guy's name. Is it actually Sean?
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous.
I think it is.
Hey.
Hope so.
Since you're creeping around... Pass me the wrench in the top red drawer. Sure. Can do.
Well, which one? Top red,
red drawer. There's a single wrench?
Yeah.
There's no wrench here. Shoot. Must no, be somewhere else.
No wrench here, Dad. You're a fucking idiot. Good job.
It's a 60mm reversible flex wrench.
Yeah, it's probably right here.
That shit is.
That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Nope.
Combine it.
I was gonna say, did you check?
No.
You should have looked.
Well, you know, old fossils like this don't heal the way you do. Remind me never to get old. It beats the alternative.
Dying? You're still gonna die.
Yeah, it's inevitable, really.
Yeah, no, you got the wrong one.
How do you know?
Because he said flexible, and the one on the table there had, like, a bendy head. Hey, yes, that's the never mind. Oh. Never mind. I will shut my deceptive lips.
And the car falls on him.
Fucking morbid, bro.
No. I'm trying, Papa.
We'll try fucking harder.
16. Okay. This is my car.
It's wicked. I mean, it is pretty cool.
It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving. You better get used to it, or you'll be taking a date to prom on the number 30.
What are they doing up there?
I don't know.
Rolling dice. That's all I really know.
It's up to you, Sean. Try and help. It's what family is for.
Okay, Papa.
Kind of scary out there in this country right now.
You ain't kidding.
Donald Trump's president.
By the way,
everybody's getting deported.
People think that they're turning into Teletubbies and shit.
Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy a...
Yeah, probably.
I mean, if you think about it, honesty is kind of the best policy. But at the same time...
Well, I don't think we were actually going to buy anything that was related to that. I don't think we were actually going to buy any weed. And I mean, there was no conversation about that, and I'm not bringing
it up. No, the one girl said, like, she'll make sure you don't hit any weed tonight.
Yeah.
Layla, Lila, Lily, whatever the fuck
her name is. I'm pretty sure... We go with just Halloween stuff. I don't think I'm lying about that, is the thing. Like, because I wasn't going to bring any alcohol. I didn't steal the alcohol, obviously.
What was on the list on your hand?
Food.
Money.
She put booze, but that wasn't, you know.
But you didn't get it.
Right.
You didn't take it.
I don't feel like... At this point, he's probably figured out that I've lied like the most in like 37 seconds like he asked me.
I mean, it seems like you got a good thing going so far. I don't know. Don't listen to me.
Fuck yeah. Lied to him, I guess.
I wouldn't spend money on booze.
I'd steal it from the fridge. I had a chance. God damn it! Fuck. That's good enough, you fucking ungrateful bitch.
Totally should have just been gone with the...
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, dude, honesty is the best policy.
You're right. We overthought that one. Hardcore overthought that one.
Did you party a lot, Dad?
Yeah, what's up, dude? That's not how not that saying.
No.
Pretty sure that was Vegas.
Oh, God. Yeah, Dad.
Yeah. Go hug your father.
He does, though. He's a good dude.
Go do what none of us have ever done before.
You got a good dad, you fucking ungrateful bitch. Circular saw. Let me take that. I can't do that. Religious painting. Tools. A fucking picture. All new message received. What? Open backpack? Seriously though, he's not actually gonna win, right? Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no.
Oh, we've got some history to catch up on.
Oh no.
We have not been checking our goddamn phone, and we've been replying? What? Without our consent? This 16-year-old boy is gonna fucking beat the death of me.
Fuck, I don't want to live
answer
in this world anymore.
Answer or I'll take your hot dad.
What? Listen here, bitch.
Oh man, we have a lot of
oh
fucking...
god. Oh, this actually isn't that bad. Hold on. Let's see what's going on. Hey, Jen, Sean Diaz here. Oh god, that's a terrible start. Hi, what's up? Not much, you. Chilling with Netflix. Wish I was somewhere. Mother work is kicking my ass. Need some help? Yeah, I think so. Sure, how about tomorrow after school? That would be awesome. Can't wait to finish that homework. Hey, I'm in the library now. Oh, she sent him that like a minute after. A minute after. She wants it.
I think hey, you're reading into that now. A little too much there, bud.
Cool on my way. How did you do on the test? Gotta be. You rule. Yes, Glenn, I can help. Oh, you big time. I'll remember that.
Anyway, how are you?
How are you? You still there? Sorry, at work. Grumpy boss. Don't let me get you in trouble. Just text me later if you want. Okay, smiley face. Mr. Goldberg is sick today. Like the wrestler? Awesome. How's late as usual? Wait, what?
You're welcome.
What?
She must have covered for him.
Oh. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? It'd be awesome to see you there. Smiley face.
The party, you know, that one.
We need
boss,
you!
Coach, Adam. God, there's a lot of contacts in here. What the crap,
who are these people?
I'm sure we'll find out in the next episode, though.
You sure you want to end it right now?
I mean, it's been going on for like half an hour.
For sure.
Yeah, we knew these were going to be longer, but oh, I mean, keep rolling with it.
All right, fine, we'll keep rolling with it. Hurry, what? I still gotta talk.
I mean, unless... I don't know, it's up to you guys.
What?
Battlefield's roughly half-hour long episodes, so...
That's true.
Yeah. Those some long-ass games.
So we can either cut it here and then go to the next episode, or
we got a whole
try
dialogue
finish the chapter.
To get through with this shit. Hold on. Knock! I'm gonna kick your ass if you don't.
Just kick the fucking door down, beat the shit out of
him.
Should we call 911? Bro?
Get out of here before I force push you through this door.
This little dude knows about it?
Yes.
That's about
You're
to
nine.
Be a fucking banger, yo. That's about to be a banger. Bet Lila would slap the taste out your mouth, too.
Oh my god, he wants it.
Bro.
Oh man.
You are nine.
Matt wants to marry him. No.
Go for it.
Yeah, actually,
go do
yeah.
it. Make him happy.
They might put some weird shit like later on. Like blow myself.
I'm gonna force choke myself while I beat my dick. What are you looking at, you old fucker? Get back in here.
Get back in your room.
Get back in your hole. What was I supposed to get? I was supposed to get like some other shit, wasn't I?
Oh, play some mother effing music, my friend.
Yes, copyright this episode that much more.
Please, puppy.
Yes, in case you need help with math.
555-139-3789. Let's call that IRL.
No, actually,
a water bottle. This guy's got piss in it, dude.
555 numbers, I know that this is actually, they use those a lot in video games or, you know, TV shows or movies because they don't actually have it designated.
Oh.
Yeah, they're not actually designated as real numbers. Music's upstairs banging.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I feel like we're missing the party. Should we go check on them?
No.
Aww.
We definitely can after this episode. Yeah, it looks like there's pee in there, boss.
Yep.
It looks like pee. A skate tool.
Headphones?
Damn, they are going hard up there.
Nah, it's just Steve. Damn.
This is every day. It's just normal Steve.
Dad's pitcher.
Ow.
ID card. When was I born? I'll tell you. Okay, 2000.
Seattle, Washington. Oh.
He will be 18 on what was that?
What is his birthday?
8/15/18.
Huh.
Date of birth is 2000.
Oh, so he's 20 now. No, he's 19 right now.
Well, no, yeah. If we translate to real...
Fucking party upstairs, man.
Like, I want to go upstairs, and there better be a shit ton of motherfuckers just dancing. You know what I'm
like
saying?
People you don't even know.
Yeah, exactly.
It's just going to be Steve in the room alone.
Like, immediately.
Just going hard.
Yeah, right. Dancing around, like, moshing with himself around the fucking coffee table.
I got to find a blanket and hunt for munchies.
You better play some freaking music, though.
Yo, Diz, are you going to tap Murphy's ass?
Before I tap that ass, bitch.
Harv.
Oh, there it is.
It's Steve.
That's gotta be.
Picture.
Blankets are probably in the laundry room.
Name tag.
Right?
I would assume.
So it goes. Oh, never mind.
What kind of magazine is this, bud? You jerking your... Oh, never mind. Christmas.
Star Annihilator.
More like Vagina Annihilator. Oh, am I right? Oh, that was a fucking hooker or a bong right there. Sit and draw? Okay.
Yeah, dude, fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, sitting and drawing? Are you kidding me? Well, wait, what?
Oh. Oh. Is there something else you're gonna... Okay, I guess just draw the shit out of that room, dude.
I wish drawing was this simple.
What?
Just get the scribbling, bro.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're moving L, apparently.
Hey, you have to do that. I'm not done.
Hang on. Keep her going.
Try looking up again, and maybe doing another scan of the...
No.
Can't hold X.
Not yet.
No. We've gone too far. This might literally take 5 minutes. Oh.
This is what you came here for, folks? Wow, that is so loud.
You do this in the reg?
I was gonna say that. Pretty good.
I can add more details if I want.
Hmm.
Oh.
Here we go again. 2 hours later.
Time to take the pen, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Not too bad.
What is happening up there?
What are they doing?
Can you move that like faster? Like just fucking jam on the stick yeah, and right. See if it like speed draws.
It doesn't.
My room almost looks cool on this.
Oh my god.
Not an easy task. Good job.
It was definitely not that good when I was looking at it. Shit, what am I doing?
Apparently you're feeling the rhythm.
I am. I gotta go find blankets. Can I move faster? Oh, wait. Yeah, I can. Okay.
I bet there's some junk in the kitchen I can grab.
Thank you for the hint, game.
Open. Chips. Let me get these beans.
Just take some beans to fucking some random ass party.
Take that.
We can take some cookies.
How did you fit those in your back pocket?
Oh, let me get some chips. I guess I'm gonna switch it out with some chips. Yeah, chips is better.
Yo.
Yo.
How high are you right now?
You get so hyped for Halloween.
Okay, so Halloween is like coming up in this game?
Yeah, this is it's October 28th, bro.
Oh, shit, okay. I missed that part, maybe.
I wasn't paying attention, that's for sure.
Where's his blanket?
Maybe where it says blanket?
Where?
Look up on the shelf.
Maybe where it says blanket?
I didn't see it, sure. Go in here and I can use my computer, I think. But there's probably something important in there. Oh.
Look in the cabinet.
There's a gun. Oh. Weed pipe!
Alright, grab that.
Should I, though? Kind of feel like I should, you know.
I was tripping balls.
Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
I mean,
ow. I keep hitting my shins on the table.
I feel like I should keep a clear head in this game.
I would say, I don't know, what are you trying to do? No, fuck that, we're a bad bitch. Take that thing.
You're right.
Just because you take it doesn't mean you're going to use it.
That's true.
Maybe you can pawn it off for some cash.
And you got a point.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Be a stalker. Fuck that.
Damn, she's fine.
Did that say don't let them tame you? Truth.
Invisible burger. Lolcat attacks.
Obviously, here we are on the internet. Yeah, we are right. A mistake. We are so sorry for our existence. Well, I'm sorry for my existence. I cannot speak for these two.
Jesus, kid.
Are you okay? No.
No. Pack the shit.
Life is ultimately meaningless. Do you just leave the books there instead?
Probably.
Put the books in your room, kid. At least be smart.
Yeah. Pick up after yourself. Jesus.
Bitch.
Hola.
Y'all doing a streaming thing?
Not yes. Currently streaming. Just
well, not
recording.
Streaming, but now we're recording.
Yes.
What's
that?
Y'all still hitting that champagne or not?
Are you pop the next bottle?
You can do that.
God. All right, we're gonna end this episode here. We will catch all of y'all in the next one. Hit that subscribe button, follow, like, what I don't even remember what we do anymore.
Be sure to like, as it really helps us out.
Yeah,
what
Zach said.
Yeah, I'm tired.
It's you, boss.
It shows you're enjoying our content.
Lab girl. Oh.
Yeah, we're gonna cut it there.
Yeah, so we will see you in the next one. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell so you get the notifications for when we are doing things, and please like the video if you enjoyed it.
They won't.
Okay, bye!
Bye.
Bye.